Skopski Marathon, dear friends, first of all I would like to thank to the organizers of the Vizer Skopski Marathon and especially director of the marathon, Mr. Kire Sinadinovski, to give us this chance to meet one of the famous guy on the world, the holder of the world record on marathon, Mr. Wilson Kipsang. Welcome you again. It's really great pleasure for us to be here together with you. And I was not sleeping all the night, to be honest. I'm feeling as a child like now. Because to be close to such a guy, for me especially, for the man who knows what does it mean running, it's quite big pleasure, and for all of us, I think. And briefly, here you can see some people who work at the company, Evroins, which is one of the sponsors of Vizer Skopski Marathon. There are people from the Evroins running school, which is the first one established in Macedonia with promoter, the champion of Macedonia for long distance and half marathon, Mr. Kokanajanovski. And I invite and try to convince some friends from Bulgaria to come here and they will participate tomorrow on the half marathon and marathon too. So thank you once again for your visit. It's really a great, great pleasure and honor for us. And okay, it's interesting for us to say something about you, how you are feeling as a recorder of the marathon on the world. It's interesting for us to hear something from you. How did you start running?
Okay, first of all, I think I'm also privileged and honored to be here. My first time in Macedonia to really come and cheer up and watch the race and get to interact and to learn more. Because even at the True Sports, we really get an opportunity to meet new people, get lots of experience, and also get lots of challenge. Because as we train and do other things, you find that this is really very important. So for me, I'm really very happy. Thank you for the invitation. Thank you for really being the sponsors for tomorrow's race. I think if it were not you sponsors really sponsoring the race, I could not even be invited. And I think it's really something good. And as an athlete, now being the world of older, I think athletics or running, it's really not easy.
Yeah, we know. Everybody from here knows that.
It might look easy when you are running, but it's not really easy. And to be at the top really needs a lot of education, a lot of hard work, a lot of focus. And it's really a long journey. It takes time. It takes time because for somebody like me, now being the world record holder in marathon, it's really, it has taken me like 10 years to achieve that.
10
in
years.
In full training, competing, it's now 10 years. So I think for those who are really still starting or those who are really focusing to really perform very well, I think you have to exercise a little patience. It's not easy, but provided that you really work hard, train, focus, be disciplined, especially in training. Because you don't have to really have somebody to push you. Because much of what is needed in running is 85%.
Yeah.
You have to do it by yourself. Because training, when you feel pain, you have to really motivate yourself that I have to go. So you find that much of the work is really you as an athlete. And it's really something very good, because the more you love the sport, the more it becomes easy for you. So the most important thing is really love the sport. As young as you are, if you love the sport, in training and everything, you find that you can really enjoy it. And you just find your shape and your body responding very well, positive. And if you have that target or an aim, or if you have that vision, you find that you can really easily achieve.
So love and believe in yourself, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And always try to really know what your potential, so that you might not really overdo it or you might not underdo it.
Yeah. Okay, we just before you come, we ask ourselves, watching the results, and we were asking, do you plan to beat under 2 hours the marathon during the next 3 years, for example? Brazil is quite a good place.
I think it's to say and to do it is somehow it's two different things. So I think sometimes when we try to really say it, it sounds good.
Yeah.
But when it comes to really doing it, that is where the big task is. Because to run under 2 hours, it's not easy. If I try to imagine running that time and maybe lowering it by 3 minutes.
3 minutes, yeah.
That is more than, okay, more than 1 kilometer. Which is, so to divide that to eat for 2 kilometers, you find that it's not easy. So, but what my main plan and aim is, try to really bring it down.
At least. Yeah.
Maybe two, and then comes down. It will just, time will just, because if you try to see the history, you find that it was, before it was 2.6, but now it's coming down to 2.3, maybe 2.2.
Mm-hmm.
So there's that kind of projection whereby you find that it's really coming down, but we cannot really give a specific time that maybe the next 3 hours it will be another 2 hours. No. It might not be very possible, but it might take time. And it can really happen one day, one time. So that is really my view.
Maybe one of your grandchildren.
Who knows? And it can happen very soon, because now you try to see that the sport is really at the top level. Many athletes are doing it more professionally than before. That is why you see that there's more pastimes in races, in courses, in different races. So many athletes are doing it professionally and are trying to improve all the time. If you try to see it, so many athletes are running maybe 2.3, 2.4. So if you run out 2.7 times, it's not something very surprising.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As was in London a month ago, for example.
Japan was good for me because,
yeah.
But it was really good for me to win as the world record holder, of course.
Yeah.
To be there as the world record holder with those guys, strong guys. It really sounded good and I really enjoyed because
it was quite good company.
To win it at such a strong field is not easy. Those guys are very strong. Anybody can just come in. It's very strong and he wins. So it was very tactical and it was very challenging for me because the experience you get in such a field is really very important.
But you was looking so fresh after 25th kilometer, so I was almost sure that you will win, and finally you will win.
Yeah, sincerely speaking, you find that I was really very strong.
They just look more serious than you, that's why. No, you just running and watching around. It was closely to 30 kilometer, and I was clear that you will win because they were so concentrated. That means that something happened in their heads, and you was looking us just relaxed and enjoying to the and. Was fresh, simply from outside. I mean,
yeah, it's really part of the sport because you have to be more mentally strong. So if you are mentally strong, you should try to make sure that you relax as much as you can, and it's a way of saving more energy for the next part. Yeah, because if you try to concentrate as hardly as 15 or 20k. Then you lose your concentration when you are maybe in that 7 or that 8. So when you lose your concentration, you find that you lose more energy. So you make sure that when you are strong, just relax, take it easy. Yeah, and then
but keep
time now comes to concentrate, then it is the right time to use more energy. Honestly.
I see. Okay, we have some small presents for two people from here. One is very, really small for Kirias, the director of, because
thank you,
without you, we will not have this chance. And of course, as a good memory for your visit in our company and met those people here, we would like to give you very small present for you. It's a normal watch, is not for winning, but just to have good memories from the people from here and from Macedonia.
Thank you.
So I think that now you can use you to make a lot of photos, and after that we go to lunch.
Okay?
Да. 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 Да.
Так само што.
А угосно.
А ти те го јавиш, не се
шалиш. И а се работа не се.
Да, да, друго не ми да.
Друго да ми се рао.
Рао.
Ајде, за него. Кам и as you wish, okay.
И ти напред
само. Само се чекам.
Ајде, се може. Е, да, баш се.
Super.
I also very interested in this.
Super.